The coronavirus is busily changing our lives. It won't be long, however, until this will all be a distant memory. And what this memory will soon be replaced with is the baby boom that was created from all the lovers staying at home. It'll be a time where as a nation, as a group of people, health became our priority. Where rather than social media, our electronic communication being a disconnect, it'll be the time that it connected us with our family and friends. Where spending time with your loved ones and having date nights became a priority. Where the brave people, known as the entrepreneurs of our time, started phenomenal businesses that changed the way things were done. It'll be a time where we remember where we came together as a community, united as one. It'll be a time where we acknowledged who the real heroes were. It'll also be that time where we became united, where we really did function and behave as a community. Where as a world, we became one with a singular focus, where humanity became the core of everything we did. This will be written in the history books, where our children and grandchildren's children remember the time where our world became a better place because of this thing we call the coronavirus.